Yo, what's up guys, Tobit here, and I hope you guys having a smashing day. So, my first reaction to the reveals and stuff video, where's Shadow Blue? I wanted them to introduce Shadow Blue. I think it was a perfect time. It's nearing the end of the anniversary and they just didn't do it. So, I don't know what they were doing there, but happens. I don't know if what they're saving him for, maybe the very, very end, but I think it was a perfect time. Or they're not even going to show him, and they just introduce him in the story mode, but yeah. And then the chance time tickets came, and we got all the big numbers only. They were all big numbers, if you guys look. I think it was like 92, 80 something, and then I don't know the other number, but they were all big numbers, and I literally only chose nothing bigger than 16, so I didn't win anything. But if you guys did win anything, congrats, because that's pretty dope, and you guys are gonna get some lacquer crystals, so enjoy. But yeah, we got introduced to the Legends pastime subscription that is coming, which I think is pretty dope, especially if you pay for the game. I think it's pretty sick. But before you subscribe to the Legends pastime ticket subscription, I would say check the rewards first, but they're probably gonna 100% be really rewarding, so nothing to worry about there. But yeah, so then we got introduced to these guys, the Frieza Force. I don't know why, and they're not even free to play, so I don't know. One is free to play, I think you can get to require him from some mission apparently. Like, I'm not gonna lie, their artwork looks pretty sick, like, not gonna lie. But I wouldn't summon for these guys, in my opinion, unless you guys are like wanting to make a memeing team. So yeah, but I thought it's pretty funny though, Frieza Force. I mean, we've had them for so long, we've never been able to play them, but you know, I think we all would have preferred Giblet here, but happens. Okay, and then the big one that we apparently all were waiting for was Final Form Frieza, LF. Did I not call in my video yesterday that an LF is coming? I called it because they introduced that pity system just before, so I knew an LF was coming. I said so. But a Final Form Frieza, I don't know. I'll probably put a little bit of crystals in it because I'm still a collector at the end of the day. But the thingy is, I don't know. I don't play Lineage of Evil team at all, so I don't know. But yeah, it's Frieza Force, yeah, you can make a whole Frieza Force team. You can make a whole Frieza Force team, but I don't know the banner, I don't know. I'm probably not gonna summon much, I'm not gonna go deep in the banner, to be fair. I'm probably gonna save my crystals for something better to come, because I'm still saying a Terminal of Power thing is coming down the line, and that's what I'm just only waiting for. But yeah, and then we were introduced to what's it called, a new method, not method, a new thing about PvP. Apparently new characters, old characters will get boosts, which I think, I don't know how I feel about that, because what's the point of Zenkai and characters in, because if they're not going to get boosts, like, you spend, like, especially all those people that spend so much crystals on Zenkai and 7 characters, and then you don't get your cat, then your character kind of become useless. Unless they not gonna do like insanely boost, but I also like the idea because it gives beginners and free to play a little bit even ground, so I think that's also pretty sick. But I also don't like the idea that you spend all your crystals on this and then all of a sudden, wow, he's not even useful. So yeah, and then we also just got introduced to Gohan, which has been an absolutely amazing character, but now does that mean he becomes useless? I don't know. But yeah, maybe is this the way to kill Zenkais, maybe? I don't know. Only up to you guys to say, but I don't know. I have to say the Frieza looks pretty dope though, I won't lie. So obviously this is a character we all been waiting for, apparently they said. And it's kind of weird, yeah, because we got introduced to Namekku, which was pretty sick. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna summon, but I'm not gonna go deep into the banner. I'm gonna summon like a little bit of crystals. If I get lucky, I get lucky. If I don't, it happens. But yeah, he's transforming, it looks like it. Has a special cover change. It gets enemies boss cards. Well, I think it's pretty sick, but yeah. You guys must let me know what you think of him. Are you happy? Did you guys want something else? I know a lot of people were thinking Super Saiyan Beyond Blue Vegeta or Master UI, but I knew that wasn't coming because that's coming to a bigger event or even next year, but don't know. But these guys, yeah, I don't know. I don't know. It was a very weird video. I don't know what else to say. I just wanted Shadow Blue. That's all I wanted. I was just excited, crossing my fingers for Shadow Blue. I was even waiting till, you know what they do for the anniversary videos? They wait till it's finished and then they play a character. So I was waiting for that, but no, that did not happen. But yeah. So a bit disappointed there's no Shadow Blue, but you know, we move on. He's definitely coming, guys. Don't stress about that. He'll definitely come, but I don't know when. So it kind of sucks, and my guess was completely wrong again. But yeah, but I think that's all we have time for today. But if you guys found this information helpful, you guys enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. We appreciate it. If only you liked it, only. But yeah, but you guys must also let me know what you think of the characters. Are you happy what has come? Do you like Final Form Frieza? Do you like the new stuff that is coming to DB Legends? Let me know. I want to see your guys' perspective and all that. But yeah, guys, that's all we have time for today. Hope you guys have a carrying on smashing day. And yeah, Turbo T out.